Oh, my thing failed. Okay, there we go. My camera fell. Hello there, everybody. This is Melissa 104 Action Figure Collector on a Budget. And today, I'm on call for work. They just called me and told me that I don't have to come in. So, let's see if we can get a little gameplay in. Hold on. I don't want to get tagged from YouTube. So, let me go to my settings. And audio, master volume, music volume is all the way off. That's what I wanted to make sure. Okay, so let's go ahead and do a mission. Let's see what, oh, where am I going? It's already got me marked somewhere. Federal emergency bunker. Okay. We will go there. Whoa. Never miss on an opportunity to, let me see, what guns do I have before I start? What guns do I have? Okay, well, I got a shot. Oh, I got it. Wait a minute. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there was a gnat tried to go up my nose. Jesus Christ. Oh. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Oh. It was disgusting. Ugh. Okay, so let's see. What is that there? 24. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what? How about this? How about we get rid of the 20? Well, nope, can't get rid. Okay, I don't want to. Let's have 24. Okay, that one. Okay, so. Oh, man. I've been playing for a minute. Let me clean up my inventory for a second. Well, eventually, once some of this COVID stuff settles down, which I believe we're going to be in this for the long haul, I'm hoping to get back to my tattoo guy and get another tattoo, but we'll see. Right now, I'm not interested in going anywhere that trying to reduce my chances of getting sick. Even though I am a nurse, at least I'm a nurse for the next year. I do plan on retiring this coming year. If nothing happens, let's get rid of that. Yeah, I plan on retiring, and I've already started dipping back into one of my hobbies that I plan on doing while I'm retired, which is writing. That one. Yeah, I plan on getting back into writing, which I've ordered me a, it's not a laptop, I ordered me a Chromebook, something real light, easy I could carry around. I already have a laptop and a desktop, I'm good on that. Okay, let's see what we're going to get there. Get rid of that. Yeah, let's get this inventory kind of narrowed down a little bit. Uh-oh, somebody's out there. I think I'm in a safe place. Pretty sure. Okay, well, we can get rid of all the 23s. Somebody's going to bump into me and knock me out of this, aren't they? While I'm cleaning up my inventory. And there it goes. You know, you could have said, excuse me. Excuse me, bro. I gotta get by. Let's see. Let's go here and finish cleaning up my inventory. Get rid of that. When you play this game, you really... And you're a solo. I play it solo most of the time. My daughter's boyfriend was asking about playing a game the other day. But, when you play this game solo like I do most of the time, you have to be real strategic. And definitely you have to use cover. You're going to die really, really quick. I mean, stupid quick. Oh, I can open it. I'll keep the weapon in case I want it later. Let's check these knee pads out. Upgrade. And you know, I'm lazy. I don't go nowhere and sell anything. I just. Okay, so the two. 21. Let's do that. And it looks like I should upgrade for this one. How fast is that? 650. So let's get rid of that one. We don't need that one because this one is better. And let's go ahead and mod it. We'll put that. Yeah, that's okay. Upgrade that and put a little finger hand stop on there. Okay, that'll work. Oh, that will work. Do I have? Okay, so that. Okay, so I hate that gun. I'm just gonna get rid of it. I ain't even gonna look at the stats. I hate that Tommy gun. I hate it. Ugh. That's a whoa. I don't like that way. That, what's the damage on that shotgun right there? Nah, that shotgun ain't worth. I'm gonna keep what I got. I hate this gun too. This MK46. I don't even want it. My other gun has so much more. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that fail. Get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. Ooh, what is that? 15.4. Okay, what does mine do? I know it's a lower level, but and it's a traditional shotgun. Okay. I'll keep what I got. Okay. And let's see where we're gonna go instead of playing around. Oh, we're going to the bunker. Okay. Do I need to reload? Nope. Okay. Agent, sorry.
I just wanna say, nice work out there.
Okay. Well, thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it, man. Thank you so much. Thanks. Thumbs up. I can't wait for Cyberpunk. I don't know about you guys. I've already pre-ordered it. And I had said I would not pre-order. Let me get my ARC out. Adaptive Combat Rifle. I want to, in real life, I have 3 AR-15s. I have 2 shotguns. Let's see if I can help my friends out. There we go. Take him down. We? Dude, I just came in there and just totally took the guy out for you. Come on, man. Totally took the guy out for you. Okay, so we're just gonna cut this way. I'm trying to make sure I don't. Oh, there it is. There's a bunker. Is there nobody around? I'm gonna go around this way. What is that? That used to be pretty before it got all broken up. Anybody else feel like they're living during the apocalypse except there's no zombies? You know, everybody's walking around with a mask on. Most people are strapped, got their guns on. I don't know how they're going to shoot the virus, but anyway.
To try to repair the main shade node. The federal shelter should be beneath your current position. Find a way down there, but proceed with caution.
Well, they know I'm here. The damn. this gun. So you can do red dot or you can zoom. You can do normal or zoom. I like it. I like it. I might need to get a... let me see. That looks like an ACOG. I might need to get one of those for my AR-15. I think I'm going to get another AR-15. God, I have three already. Okay, we're going to blow you. It takes about 25 seconds. Yep. Oh, God. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. One day, I'm going to do a voiceover for one of my favorite video games. Where's my dog? Where's my dog? Oh, he's asleep behind me. Okay. Yep, so next year we will be retiring. Let me try it with the pistol. Bam! Take him out. Nice! Okay. Yeah, I wasn't fitting to try to get sliced. Can I go back there? Nope. Can't go back there. Okay. Alrighty. Let's not go back there then, mate. Let's go on ahead. You know what? I know this is a video game, but that just scared me.
Safe area.
I'm gonna shut my window because it's interfering with my view. Be right back. Hi there. Got my little dinosaurs over here. What are you doing over there, buddies? Okay. Oh dear. Okay. So this is what I was saying to my daughter's boyfriend when we were playing The Last of Us 2. Whenever you pick up a lot of ammo and crafting stuff, that means you're getting ready to face a large crowd of bad guys. Yeah. Large crowd of bad guys. Okay.
You know that bitch hiding from us was at Roosevelt Island. I heard she cut a deal to get an evac and fucked over Emily.
Should have stayed on the island with us. She'd live longer.
Pretty good. What's going on up here? Okay, they should be coming. Somebody should be coming. How did you see that? Fuck. I'm sorry. I didn't say that. The other thing that I've been looking forward to in the video game. I can't see anything, man. All that fire and stuff. Is I've been looking for them to announce a remastered or remake of the Mass Effect trilogy. Woo! Because they really haven't given me anything, you know? There you go. Shoot. There we go. Tried to hit that fuel. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. It's okay. I'm not gonna shoot you. It's okay. Come on out. I'm not gonna shoot you. Come on, it's fine. Come on out, it's okay. Okay, well maybe not. I told you I wasn't going to shoot you. Okay, so I keep seeing all these patches that they're doing. They need to do something because when you aim... Okay, hold up. Let me get that. Oh, wait a minute. Let me go get that too. Okay, so... When you aim your gun and you go to pull your trigger, oftentimes it pulls to the left. Like, you'll have your thing on the target. You see that? I'm not touching anything, and it's going left. I'm touching nothing. All I have is my gun at the ready, and it is pulling to the left. Okay, and I'm trying to stop it. Okay. Yeah, and when you're aiming, it jerks. It doesn't just slowly glide. It just jerks you over to the left like that, like you're trying to kill somebody, and it goes, doop, it shoots over. I hope that's part of the patch that they're fixing. Anyway, let's go see who's down here.
Human remains detected. Identified as division agents.
There's no way the outcast could have taken out an entire squad in a fair fight. It's not possible.
Portable electronic device detected.
Let me go ahead and load up. Once again, people, whenever you load up, that means fighting. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, excellent. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, yes. Okay, my drone is being crappy. Let me go ahead and blow him up. Woo! Look at that. Fire.
Online computer detected.
Great. You can use the computer to sync Isaac with their comm system. Hopefully we can get a 20 on our team. If they're in any shape to answer.
I really hope they don't call me to work today. Because I really want a beer.
Connection established.
Hello?
What time is it?
Can you hear me? This is Manny
Four.
Ortega with the division.
I have 3 hours Manny, before it's they Maya. Can call me in. And listen, they called me in at 5 the other day.
Back online. I salvaged some equipment that will get the White House note connected to the national network, but before I could get back, those crazy fucks showed up. You gotta get me out of here.
Girl, I'm coming. Don't you worry. You know, I think I'm gonna bald my head today. I'm gonna be bald like my character. I'm gonna cut all my hair off today. After I play this game. Might get back online and show it to you. Whoa, 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 whoa. What happened here? So, I hear a phone. Okay. They killed my people. Emmeline Shaw.
Have you read this?
What is it?
A report on JTF's investigation of how Ridgeway was handling the quarantine. This is what sent him to jail.
So? What's your point?
You've been painting JTF as the devil. Well, one of many devils. How do you think people would react if they saw this?
Burn it.
What?
Burn it. Burn every copy you find.
Leave it to me.
They tied her hands behind her back and shot her? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have to kill all of them. Every last... Dude, I have to kill them all. It's not gonna stop me, lady. All right, let's jump. What? What? Switch. Ready. Come on. It's okay. Let me reload this one too. You gotta kinda be on the ready. Okay. I lit that son of a gun up. Let's go ahead and reload here. Okay, I don't think anybody else is gonna run through here. Damn it. That's a good thing for the drone, boy. Uh-oh, something else is coming. Nice. Reach Maya Walsh, 101 feet. Okay. Let's get rid of that. Alright, let's see what y'all left me. Some ammo, that's great. Nice. Any other... No? Okay.
Electronic device detected.
Oh.
Where does it end?
Nice.
Where does what end?
This.
It doesn't. It won't. Not for me.
It has to end somewhere.
It ends when I wake up and this was all just a terrible dream. And my daughter is still here, and she didn't die alone, calling out for me, or too far gone to notice I wasn't there beside her. Nothing can make that right. Not ever. And until it's right, it won't end.
Hmm. No PTSD there, dear.
That bitch can't hide forever.
Yep. prone.
That's it.
Oh, you think you're gonna get me, buddy? No, I've been playing this game for a long time. Okay, so let's go over here.
I think I'm safe for now, but please hurry.
Help is on the way, Maya.
This is a really good place to hide out in case there's zombies. Got a kitchen. Look at this here. And they got food. Kind of sloppy though. Oh, Lord. They killed one of my boys. They killed two of my boys. Look at this. Look at this. It's not right. Okay, we're good. Pistol. Wait a minute. Let me see if there's anything back this way. Just came out of there. Yep, something over here. I'm gonna get some electronics, ceramics, probably need them. Oh, look, right there. Let's see what we got in here. Okay, we've got ceramics, electronics, and a gun. Not bad. L86 LSW. Yeah, we'll take it. Oh no, you don't want that going in there, dude. No, we want a rifle. Okay, we can get rid of this with the pistol. See, this thing just turns by itself. It gets on my nerves. Okay, so what do we got?
You're not getting any further.
Oh, Lord. Okay, let's just go ahead and start taking y'all out now.
Sprinkler system. There you go.
If you can trigger the sprinklers, they should be able to put out the flames.
Okay, cool. Okay. Alright,
gotta put out the flames. I don't know if Maya has any fireproof gear.
Okay, no problem. I got this. Right there. Okay, putting out the flames. Hold up. Put out flames over there. Okay. Oh, no, lady. Don't come over here.
This armor is finished.
Yeah, it is. And I'm just... Yep, bye. Start regenerating. Yeah. Okay, so let's go back here because I don't know how fast they're going to restock me with some ammo. I know there's some ammo out here, right? Isn't there some ammo out here? Oh my god. Okay, going back. Well, is this, can I, what is this? Is this, that's where you, is that where you blocked me? Oh, I hate you. Oh, well, I didn't go here. Okay. I did go here. Okay. Alright, I guess I have to just go on in here and try not to die, I guess. Okay.
Portable device detected.
Okay. Oh, there it is. And what is this? This is...
Take the knife.
I don't know if I
am afraid.
I know you are. I understand. You look at this wretched thing, and you see a human being. And how could you hurt a human being? Do you know this man? Tell him what you did. Tell him.
I killed a woman.
Why did you kill her?
I told her to get back. She wouldn't listen.
So what did you do?
Hit her. With my rifle butt. She screamed at me. Spat blood on me. So I hit her again. Till she stopped screaming.
Because she didn't listen.
I have to move. Someone's trying to break in.
There's something over here. Nice. Look at these doors. Excellent zombie stoppage. Oh God. There she is. Okay, let me get some restock going on. Let me get this. Okay, is there anything else I can grab out here before I come talk to you? I'll come talk to you in a little bit. I'm just walking around seeing if there's anything I can grab over here. Is there anything I can grab? Let me see. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Bam. Got it. Okay. Hi, lady.
I'm safe for now. But I don't think they're gonna stop coming after me. I don't know what I did to make them so mad. You have to stop them.
Your feet have evaporated. Oh, wait. Shut up, man. Woohoo! Oh, wait a minute. Nice. Oh, no. No. That's a big dude. Okay, we're gonna get rid of you so you can regenerate. Close.
Screw you.
That was not nice. Oh, shit. Took his knees out. Thank you. Dang, I took him out. That was easier than I thought. I thought that was gonna be hard. Go ahead and kill him. I'll just save my ammo. Nice. Let's collect all this loot before we leave, though. Okay. And restock. And now we leave. Girl!
I know you'll protect us.
I thought for sure she had left. I was...
If you hadn't have shown up when you did, I'll head back as soon as the escort team arrives.
You probably should have been gone while I was fighting those guys, actually.
The equipment Maya recovered. We can restore the Shade Network across the entire country.
Nice.
And I'll send a team to assist Maya and retrieve the fallen for a proper burial.
Ooh, level 25. I am leveling up. Oh, am I supposed to hit a button? Is there like a button I'm supposed to hit? Oh, sometimes you don't have to hit a button, so I didn't know if I had to hit a button or not. I didn't know! Okay, sorry about that. That was a stretch. What time is it? It is 4:15. We have less than 3 hours that they can call us to come back into work. Hopefully they won't, because I'm enjoying myself on my day off. Today is not my regular day to work anyway, but because of everything that's going on with COVID, they're asking everybody in the entire hospital to sign up. Hey there. Oh, yeah. They're asking everybody to sign up for extra time. You know, and it's like, they're always like, it's about the money. And I'm like, I make a good living. I don't. Wait a minute. What? Oh, I got to go there. Who's fighting, though? Let me see who's fighting. That's one of my people. That's one of my people.
Got you now.
Who are you trying to shoot, buddy? I don't... Okay, let me fit in to go up here and not get killed now. Did you get him?
Watch out. They're sneaking up on us.
Get out of there!
What? Oh, shoot. Thank you. Hey, where'd she go? Hello?
Stay the fuck away.
Let's see what happens.
Additional hostile contacts.
That's it, right?
No. That is not it. That is not. Oh my goodness. Okay, so there's right many. Let's send the drone. I'm gonna look at some Bigfoot stories after I get off of here.
They're almost on me.
I don't think they're almost on you. We're all back a little ways. Got him. Okay, let's go, let's go. Don't stay in one spot too long.
Trying to get behind us.
Oh yeah, they are. I'm gonna help you out for it. I'm gonna help you out. There you go. Look at that. Took all that. Okay. Yep. Yep, let's go, let's go. Oh no. Nope, nope.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Well, okay. I don't know what I done got myself into. Nice. Oh, the what? Transparent. You're gone, bud. Or lady.
Access key detected.
Sweet!
A hostile control point detected.
What did I pick up? Access key. Okay, maybe to get... Oh, okay, well... Okay, you're getting on my nerves now. Let's get rid of that. Supply cash. Okay, I'll take another one. We might get rid of the other one. Okay, a nice backpack, which I love backpacks. Okay, I got another mask, which actually I could use right now in our pandemic. Oh, loot. We got a pair of iron lion eyes? What the hell is that? A pair of lion eyes. What is that? Let's open up our thing. What the hell is a pair of lion eyes? What is that? Okay, let's switch that out. Switch that out. What is lion eyes? Yeah. I need to find that. A pair of lion eyes? Is it in my apparel? No. What are lion eyes? I don't know what that is. I'm gonna have to Google that. I don't know what lion eyes are. I don't know what that is. But I picked it up. Okay, let's go kick butt. Man. I don't know what lion eyes is. Okay. This got a little darker. Whoa. Who's that over there? Out. Don't look like they dropped anything. Oh shoot, where's... Okay. It's nighttime. Do I really want to do that at nighttime? Not really. Let's go here. They want me to go here for some reason, so let's go over here and let's not do... You know, you gotta be smart. You can't can't take everybody out all the time. You got to be strategic, like I said. I was getting ready to go on over there, but it's nighttime, so let's wait a little bit. Let's wait. I don't know about you guys, but I am so excited for Cyberpunk 2077. Like I said, I already pre-ordered it. I'm also looking at Outriders. Oh, that looks amazing. I don't know if Outriders is an RPG. I'm going to have to look it up. I'm going to have to go look at some of the trailers. Check it out. I'm traveling right now. Okay. Oh, reactivate Shade Network. Okay.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support.
What happened?
Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us.
Your hard work has really improved our communications, security, and medical infrastructure. The Situation Room has a surveillance team, additional radio coordinators, and a staging area for patrols. We're running cleaner ops, managing resources better, and limiting collateral damage. The sick bay is starting to feel less like a field hospital and more like a clinic. With a new ICU and surgical suite, we could start healing people instead of having to prioritize who can be saved. The Shade Network is prepped to be reactivated nationally. Once it's up and running, we can communicate with agents across the country. I really don't know how to thank you for everything you've done. Without your help, I don't know that we would have survived, let alone thrived. Thank you, Agent. Keep up the good work.
I have done quite a bit of work here. Okay. All right, let's see. Let's go down here.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
No. So, no. Here? Yes. Let me look in
Notable
here.
Electronic device detected.
Okay. Everybody working hard down here? Y'all working hard? Oh gosh, there's a lot of sign going on. Oh. Here. Whoop, let's get it booted up.
Just a few moments ago, the Shade Network was restored nationwide.
Hey, that's where I started.
For division agents still struggling to hold this country together, and all of you fighting alongside them or laboring day and night to support them from here, this is the turning point where desperate hope becomes bold conviction. You have already overcome impossible odds. Thanks to you, good people in this city are starting to feel safe again. And our enemies are running scared. I say it's time we kick them out of their castles. To make it clear to those who stand with us and those who would stand against us that we will not hesitate. We will not compromise. We will never surrender. We will bear any sacrifice and secure victory at any cost.
Yay. New crafting, new service, dark zone, shooting range, new available bounties. Very good. I've done a lot of work in here, though. I've done a lot of work, my friends. I don't think there's nothing else
hey
I
there.
Really want there. Not really. Oh, I got some perks, though. Can't. Oh. Can't unlock that. How about this? Oh, wow. Okay, so I'm fully staffed. Where is she? Recalibration station. Dark Alone officer. Clan. Crafting. Quartermaster. Firing range. So if I go down to the firing range, is he gonna be down there? It's a shooting range. Got it. Charles. Douglas.
Good to see you again. I'm happy to be able to help out however I can.
Okay. Stash. Okay. Alright. Hold on. Let me see what we got here. Get rid of that. Oh, I hate that gun. Let's definitely get rid of that. Okay, I want that KSG. I want that. Okay, so take this one, get rid of that one, and let's load. That's the one I want. Yes. Can I mod it at all? How about, can I get just a solid color? I don't want no crazy color. I just want a solid color. Boop. No. Okay, that's fine. Walnut is good. That's fine. I like it. All right. Okay. Let's step up here. Oh, here is the calibration station. Is that it? Oh, no. This is it. I'm a veteran? Oh, shit. What am I doing? Where's it? Where'd I go? Where did I shoot? Okay. How do I start it? Oh, that's wrong. Oi! What? What's happening over here? Oh, God. Oh, guys, I'm so sorry. I just enjoy shooting. Sorry. I just realized I hadn't said a word. I'm just enjoying myself. Feels like I'm at the range. Okay. All right. Let me get some restock. Okay, I am so... So what other gun I got? The other gun has... Let me step in here for a second. Okay, let's switch up. You know, if somebody can take that many bullets without dying, they're awesome. They're like immortal. Oh no, I didn't kill him. Oh, my gun is getting red, y'all. Y'all see that? Look how... Ooh, my gun is smoking. Oh, my God. Oh, I'm doing a burn down like IRX Veteran 8888. Look at my gun. It is on fire. Oh, Jesus. Look at that. My metal's gonna melt. I wonder if your gun ever malfunctions. Oh, I can't even keep on target. It is hot. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, look at my gun. Just look at it. Look. Woo-wee. Okay, we probably need to just reload and let that calm down. Is he still hot? I can't see him now. I can't see my gun. Okay, he's calm. Don't be looking at my butt. Don't look at my character butt. Okay, so need to go. Where am I? Okay, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call this an end. It is 59 minutes and 32 seconds, so I've been broadcasting for an hour, and at one point I forgot. So we're gonna go ahead and end this. Thank you so much for watching. If you did, I'm just enjoying my time on call and not having to work. Have a good day. Have a good one.